did know that in the world of politics, nothing ever actually gets solved. And somehow there are people working politics who actually choose to be involved. The most expensive form of hell is parliament, where balding men are paid to yell, "That's parliament, parliament." There's nothing I hate more than watching nitwits take the floor and pretend to know how Britain stays alive. But after several assemblies, I've learned how to serve. The room is getting brighter. I'm feeling lighter than before. And while these men are voting, I feel I'm floating off the floor. I'm flying round the room, I'm soaring in the sky, I'm happy as a bird. I look around below, the men begin to glow, and I don't hear a word. And now I see how Parliament was meant to be. The upper house, the lower house, flying round the room like me. It really makes me giddy. It also makes me pity. In the clouds, how it's meant to be. And yes, I love the fact that I'll be ruler of the upper house, the lower house, while I'm flying high above. I've been flying since I was told as prince I would have to be the king, the king, the king, the king, the king.
Nay.
The Prince Regent declares nay.
I'm a little elf, frolicking around, no one seems to care. And that is because earlier I was never in the air.